But concerning this reality about the oneness of the divine, the argument that the creator must be one is simple and far more comprehensive. If you say two or three or four, then
Muslim always want to tell you be one, you know, I have to be one God, you know, why I have to be one God? And if people can live together, why God have to be a different law or a different thing, you know, why have to be one? And one, you know, if you say two, you have to be killed, you know, you can't say, you have to say one, you know what I mean, why, it's very dangerous, you have everybody say one. No, if you said two, people gonna look at you like you're something, you know, different. Why you said two? You know, why you said two? Said one. Said one. Ashhadu an la ilaha. Said one. Ashhadu an la ilaha. Said one. Yeah, you can't say two. You know, you just said, if you said two, everybody gonna look at you. They don't like difference. You know, they have to be one. They don't like somebody different.
It's not simple anymore.